Okay. They allow you to change a card if you don't like it. You won two rounds, so I'm giving you two power chips, plus one more to win in the game. Okay. Three power chips.
Thank you.
Use them wisely.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready.
Let's play Catch 21. Here we go. All right, right here. Come back to me. Come back to me. Here we go. Here we go. Couple of cards, we got some work to do. We'll take a nine, we'll take a three, and we'll take a six. Mickey, let's see her next card.
Your next card, it's a jack.
It's a jack.
Let's go for the two.
Put it on the two.
Yeah.
Okay, so now a nine gets you $1,000. We want a three, we want a six, gets you in great position. Mickey, is the next card a nine for $1,000? Deal it.
Nine.
Say five.
Let's put it on the
Now you need a seven. All right, we're just changing numbers.
All right.
We need a seven.
Seven or nine.
We need a nine.
Seven or nine.
Either one gets you $1,000. Mickey, deal the card.
It's a five.
Oh, my goodness. Let's power chip this
one. We're going to power chip it. I'm feeling good. I'll take that from you. Get it out of here. Mickey, $1,000. Is it a nine or a seven? Deal the card.
Seven.
It's an ace.
continue playing for $5,000, maybe $25,000. Andrea, what do you want to do?
I want to try one more round.
She wants to see one more card. Mickey, for $5,000, please. Six or a four, Mickey, deal the card. What do you want to do? Do you want to risk the $5,000 you got on the board and play for $25,000?
Fingers on it.
Player, I'm gonna stay where I'm at and walk away.
Walk away, Andrea. Congratulations.
You
just won $6,000. That was awesome. You know what?
Thank you.
But you've seen the game, right?
I don't even want to see a four.
You do. So we gotta keep playing, right? For fun now.
Oh,
for fun. Because you already got your six G's.
All right.
Mickey, deal the card.